Hello, my friends and fellow survivors. Welcome to the Long Dark Stalker, the Kira story. We are at the Trapper's Cabin, and as we mentioned in the previous episode, we are gonna start. Give me the moose hide. And I need another three cuts, I think. One, two, and three. Let me see. We're gonna start doing the moose hide cloak. Yeah, we have everything we need, and with a knife it's gonna be the fastest. We have it at 100%. Let's see if we maybe I should have bought another knife. We know at the camp office I have two more knives in case needed. So our belly is full, we are full of water, and not what's the time of the day? It's not even midday. I think I'm gonna go for like 6 hours. Five, 6 hours at a time. Here we go. Wow, the water is going so fast. Look at the food. The food is fine, but the water? Holy cow. I don't wanna cook, because we have a ton of food outside, but maybe I will have to do some water. It's gonna get. I don't think we can craft during the night, right? I don't remember. This is my lantern, or do I have the lantern? Oh, the sapling! Shoot. What do I put it that I can see it? It is green. Didn't I have a birch? Did I put it here already? I'm gonna place it like there. I won't see it either. Let's put it here. Did I place the have more cuts in there? Have a stamp remover. And dusting sulfur. We have some powder at the bunker. No. Ah, maybe I left it at the bunker. Anyway, don't waste any time. Did I drink? Yes. Food. 56, 52, 50. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna try like another 4 hours. Hey, where are you? Here. See if we can craft 94% the knife. Hey, it's almost night. It's night. Yeah. We finished the 4 hours. Oh yeah, only 667 left. Okay. I don't know if we're gonna be able to craft anymore. Okay, let me see. Maybe we could go to bed. But it's not gonna be light. Okay, let me see if we can do like 2 hours more. Oh yes, we can craft. No, it requires light. Okay, so we did like 1 hour, I guess. No worries. Then we will go to bed. If I can find it over there. Okay. We have food and water. I think we are fine. Well, let's go to bed. I don't think it's gonna leave me 9 hours, but let's go 9 hours. Wakey wakey! Alright, 51 days, almost 52 days. Cool. Wow, water. I'm going through water like. What the heck? Now we have. Just a little short. I don't have any books, right? I already read them all. I'm gonna have to cook water for sure. For now, it might be enough, but yeah. No, don't start. This gives you very, 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 very thirsty. 41 calories. And 82. I can't see shit. Damn it. Okay, here is the bed, and there should be the bench, workbench, and the workbench should have a... Where's my lantern? Hey! A stone lantern. Go! No, two, no, one. Alright. Oof. Let's get some meat. The first loading screen when you... Was that an aurora? Or is the moonlight? Oh no, let's get some meat. I didn't even check. But it was a 70 something. The last time we checked, 77. Okay, now we are full. We didn't need 32 calories! Just keep it with me. Well, it would be something if the moose, another moose, would spawn in here. Huh? It would really be something. Anyway. Let's go inside. Looks so pretty. The game looks so pretty. And when we finish with this... This is empty, right? Yeah. I didn't leave anything behind, right? I'm gonna check now that I have the lights on. Of coal, firewood, Nothing behind. I can't destroy this chair because it's related to the story, I guess. The story mode that I have never played. I have a deer hide here. Okay, let me put this out. What's the time? More or less, we should be able to craft. Fill up on water. I think we're gonna finish it right now. Moose high cloak. 5 hours 67. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Yeah, baby! We have our cloak. Fill up with water. Okay, give me that. Here. Yeah, this is better. 4 kilos minus 10. Wear it. And here we are gonna wear this one. Wear it. This one is 2 kilos. So we are 2 more kilos in cumbered than before. I'm gonna leave the jacket in there. 2 more kilos than the clothing that we were wearing before. Okay, so plus 23 degrees Celsius above the ambient. So cool. I would like to make, maybe we make the mittens. I don't have a rabbit skin here, right? We have deer. Oh, we have 11 cloths in here. Whetstone casings. Do I have any more casings here? Yeah, 17 of them. Transfer all until we go. This I'm gonna. Oh, sorry. Give me the arrow. This I'm not gonna need it right now. So I'm gonna leave it there as well. And this I'm gonna leave it there. I'm taking one pot. Should take two pots though. Okay, how much water do we have? 1.85. This food, I think I'm gonna leave it here. Well, not here, but outside. So cool. Look at me with my hide. Moose hide cloak. 25% protection. This is awesome. How is our sprint? Well, it did go down. Yes. But hey, that's the trade-off. Okay, so what do we do now? Where do we go? Where do we go now? Ay, 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 ay. We're going back to the bunker. Yes. I'm not taking the water though, because I have a ton of it there. So this water, I'm gonna drop it all. I drop it all. And I drop it now. And the food, I'm gonna leave it outside. More cats. More cats. I have a ton of shit here. I would like to do. Oh, yeah, I have. How many? Just one. Just one. Okay. How many I need for the mittens? The mittens, the mittens. Rabbit skin meats. I need 4 rabbit pelts. I have them somewhere around. We maybe have 2772. Maybe we have a rabbit outside, actually. I placed the snare. And there was no very bad storm. What, this is a 9%. I mean, we're gonna come back here. For sure. Don't put that away, but... rose hips. One thing I don't have, but this doesn't really... is Racy tea. And Racy tea is the antibiotic, not the rose hips, as I thought. Okay. We're gonna go back to the lovely day. There are no deer also. Let me see. I wanna leave. Okay, this is bad food. This is good food. Hold, yes. 53% is not that much, but that's good. I'm gonna put here the this, and this, and those peaches. Now I don't think I'm gonna bring any more food from the bunker. I'm just gonna leave it there. Later, one day we have cooking level 3, level 5. Level 3 is what we have now. Yeah, towards level 4. When we are level 5, we can eat anything in any condition. Let me eat this. I don't smell. I don't have any cats or things with me, right? Oh, I got the I brought the pelt with me. Sorry for the loading screens. I thought I had left it here. Oh, so I have two. I have two pelts. I just need another two. Yeah, I will grab some mittens. Okay, let me see if we have a rabbit. Rabbits. Yes, we do. Look at this.
Nobody needs this.
Take it. Snare. Take it. I'm not gonna place it because we're not gonna need it right now. And it's just going to be. It's gonna get destroyed. When there's a whiteout, usually gets destroyed. Or I don't know if it's random or when you have a. Okay, so I'm gonna just drop the rabbit here. Okay. And just leave the snare here as well. Because it weighs. How much does it weigh? 0.3. I didn't check after if I had. I take this, well, yes, because I'm not gonna only one pot, because I'm not going to bring food from. I'm not going to bring food from the bunker. What I want to go, check the shoot. There's one thing that I forgot. Sorry for another loading screen. I want to map. So I will need here, I will have for sure. Take the charcoal. No, I don't want 9 though, but let me drop a few here. Where is that? Oh, here. Drop. Oh no. Okay, drop 4. Let's try to hunt. With the bow. Shoot! It's not as easy as it seems. Because with every hit that we get, we can get some experience. God damn it! Now they are losing condition, the arrow. 79%. Anyway, I don't need the. Forget it, just go. Oh, it's getting foggy. Let's get the heck out. It was a lovely day, it looked so fast, it got foggy. And I want to go to the bunker, I want to map it, so now there are probably gonna be wolves in over this side. I have to find the lantern that I left on the floor. Don't spray. We are not overweight now, so we should be alright. Please, Ira, don't. Okay, wolves, say hello again, please. Give me a clue of where you are. It sounded like that side. As I mentioned, we go around the edge of the map. I'm on this red thing, get up there, alright. I don't see any animals around. This is the maple birch or that we cut. There's we saw a ton. There were like 4 or 5 birch saplings over there. I want to get them too, so we can start to cure them, and we can craft some arrows later. Okay, let's see if my direction is towards that rock. I don't hear anything. Oh, there it is. There is the bunker. Let me grab this. I need the lamp at the door. All right. Okay, so I'm gonna get here and I'm gonna map. Oh, it's getting dark. Alright. Well, it's not that really gives me much. But, maybe I should have map at the Trapper's Cabin also. Here. But anyway. I want to go. I think we will have enough time. Let me drop. No. Over here. This one. Yeah. Alright. How are we doing? 27.169. Let's check if the bear is out walking around. I want to check the hunting. How's it called? The hunting blind or. Because sometimes there's a skill book, and anything that we can use to improve our skills, the cave is right there. So the bear, I don't see him. Oh, I see him. He's there. See him there? He's walking that area. I think we can get. I don't think the bear can actually attack you if you are inside the hunting blind, right? Can we cut this? Yep. We can get on this tree and we can shoot him. I didn't bring the rifle anyway. Oh, there's a deer. We can get more stuff. I don't really need. Ah, another bow. 45%. I'm gonna leave it. The arrow, I'm gonna take it though. 53 only. That is not gonna be very good. We can harvest it. No book. Okay, the hatchet.
Thank you.
90%. Cool. Redstone. The tools. I'm not gonna take them. I already have. This 45 is not gonna do. Actually, now that I think about it. Because every time you shoot, see, we already lost 6% on this one. And since I'm not gonna hunt any rabbits right now, I'm gonna miss all the swords. Okay, I'm not gonna mess around because I don't see if the bear is gonna appear right in my nose. So I'm gonna go this way. And crouch, I'm gonna grab this. See if I can find the saplings. Hello, rabbit. I need to light this. The arrow that is at 53. I wanna harvest it. Because it's the normally the lowest, I don't know why, is the one that you use. You'll see I'm gonna get lost with all this fog. Yes! Sorry, rabbit. I don't really 52%. Wow. Did I harvest the wrong one? No, it went down a lot. Shoot. This lost 2%. This lost a lot, like 20%. I don't really need the rabbit. Oh, right here. I don't know if there are wolves around here. If I pick up the rabbit, this is awesome. We can do all the arrows that we are not destroying now. We can redo them, and we gain experience in archery for every arrow that we make. Each one we got 5, right? 5. That's 15. Wow, this is getting very nasty. I'm gonna lose my way. Okay, let's take it and go up. I'm gonna run it. This is the way I came up the first time, I think. We're gonna sleep here. Yeah, I think I know where I am. Ah, here are my footsteps. We follow our own tracks. Yep. Yep. Huh? What? Yes. Here we are. Cool. Cool beans. Okay, I will use this lantern. All right, we still have some light. One hour. Let me do something. I'm gonna get here close to the light. Oh, I need water. Where is the water? Yeah, water bottle. Nobody needs this anymore. Oh, is this the last one? Oh, there's more here. Alright. Where is the rabbit? Harvest. 1 kilo. The hide. Well, the knife is at 83. 1 hour, 24 minutes. Where is the time? It's gonna get dark. Drink some water. Actually, I should have eaten first. Yeah, yeah, that's nice. Let's do the rabbit harvest all. Alright, I don't know if I'm gonna cook that meat, but let me place here all the saplings. The cat and the pet. Alright. And that meat. Okay. Should I repair something here? It's not really worth. Well, these things. This is like 1 hour. 54 minutes. It's gonna be some time. I want to go also to the. There's a cabin. I think it's the last place, interior location left for us to go in the game, because we check all the cabins at the lake, the dam, the trapper's cabin, the camp office, the bunker, the log. The loggers cabins are called, I don't remember, and also the forestry lookout. I think the broken lookout, it doesn't count since you can't go in anywhere. So the last one is the cabin that is ahead. So I would like to go tomorrow morning when we get up. Yeah, it's almost night. Too bad we didn't get let's go. A skill book to read. Okay. Have a ton of soda pops. A herbal tea, we can cook it. 22%. I'm gonna take it. I don't know if I should bust this box in case there's something underneath, or we can do that without the light. Now I should eat. This is bad food. Yeah, this is bad food. I did leave some stuff here that I need to take. Yeah. We're already at 31. Oh, the tools. No. Actually, I'm gonna leave it all here because maybe I swing up around this side before leaving the map. I'm gonna craft more arrows. So I want to maybe we hunt some more rabbits at the can of gunpowder. Half a kilo, this is heavy. Have to think. Well, I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Okay, let me eat this before it gets bad. This I'm gonna put it there. Okay, let's check.
Probably
useful. 67, 63, 24, 23, we're gonna drop it. 55. This is gonna be for when we get to level 5. It's 55. I guess I'm gonna eat it now. And make sure that we don't need. Oh, I have the other rifle here. I'm gonna leave it here. Okay. See if we don't lose calories without the can opener. We are at level 3, we should be. And give us moisture also. I don't want the can. What is it? Drop it. Well, actually. There's over there. Let me drop and maybe I put it here. Let me put the good hatchet. The good bow. This one we have to. Because when we get to that house, maybe there are things to take. There's a possible spawn for a moose in there as well. Okay. Let me turn this off. I'm gonna break this crate. 1 hour. Yeah. There is the bed. I'm gonna drop all that tomorrow. I just want to see when we get up. Hopefully there's light and we can see what's on the floor. almost 53 days. Oh, water! What the? I wasn't full on water, I didn't check. Well, we didn't lose condition, we're fine. What's the time? We still need like 1 hour. Oh, I can sleep, I think. Yeah, maybe another hour more even. No, we're full. Okay, this should be. I can't see a ship. Give me the lantern. Okay, there was nothing under the box. Let me drop more wood. I like to carry one with me just in case. But since we're gonna go very short distance, I'm just gonna leave it there. 2946. We have more food. Yeah, we have these cans. 6367. Okay, eat this one. We are full on water. Throw the other can. Plop. I forgot to do yesterday the harvest. The arrow. Okay, I might need more food though. There's no more chocolate bars. There's nothing else that can give me some thirst. Except the jerky. Anyway, I take this. It's gonna. 450, 750. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, I think we're good. We're gonna go. Let me crouch. Still dark though. I'm gonna turn up the gamma in my computer. That's cheating! I have a light right on top of me. I should have turned it off. I normally turn it off before playing, but I forgot. I'm gonna go this way so I can avoid the don't Kira, don't spring your ankle. Okay. I hope the bear is sleeping. Maybe I map. Yeah, let me map here. Because here there are some materials for teas. Well, we have some cattails, crazy mushroom, the deer carcass, more cattails. Alright. And the time passed a little bit, and I still don't no sign of the bear. These past times it was always around there, but he can walk around this way as well. His cave, I think, is here. And it's exactly where we have to go. I think I'm going to hide. I won't be able to go down in a safe. No. I have to go down. Oh, I can go down here. Ah, but since the bear is here, the moose. I don't know if I'm happy or not, but the moose won't spawn then. I don't think they spawn at the same time. There's the cabin. It's really pretty close. I don't see any here any wolves. Then maybe we have some rabbits. There are rabbits over there. There's the bear. There is the bear. Yeah. Okay, we're fine. And those are rabbits. We can hunt rabbits. Oh, did I take the meat with me? No. Okay, so I think this is the last spawn location. Interior spawn location. It's not a spawn. The last interior location that we didn't check in this map, because there's an achievement that if you visit all the interior locations in in Mystery Lake and Coastal Highway, that gives you an achievement. I don't remember the name. I never got it. It would be cool to get it. Nothing, but you have some painkillers. Nothing there, some papers. Nothing. I did bring the lamp, right? Yeah, I'll use it. Dog food.
I wonder if the owner's around.
40%. Maybe not. So we have a lot, there's a lot of books here. If we break this box, maybe we can find something there. How about this box? I'm not very thirsty. I'm gonna wait a little before eating what I have in here. Well, there was nothing, not really. The painkillers. Anyway, what we're gonna do is try to hunt those rabbits. Oh, it's cold, huh? -3. Es una hormita ya de ser limón. Where are you, rabbits? You didn't get eaten, right? There is nothing in the pool house. I don't see them now. Okay, let me break the puzzle to it inside. The arrow. That is at 52. Before it gets too bad. I dropped it, right? Stupid me. Actions harvest. See, we get all the feathers and the head. If it's too low, you start losing feathers, even though feathers, well, we have a lot, but oh, I did bring all this. Okay, where are you, rabbits? Rabbits! So I don't know if I should go to Pleasant Valley or to Coastal Highway first. What do you guys think? If I go to Pleasant Valley, we can look for the bunker that spawns in that map. We can check this up. Oh, there's another sapling. We can try and get better clothing at the... what's it called? The radio tower, I think it's called. They're gone! The rabbits are gone! I just went inside to talk with a frozen body and that's it. And maybe there is a wolf who took them out. I don't hear wolves, I don't see the rabbits. What? Let's go see that sapling. I didn't recall that there was a sapling spawned here. This big sapling. In Pleasant Valley we can also get more arrows from the shooting range, and down there will be the bear, etc. There's another two bunker spawns that over this ridge on that side of the map, going around the edge of the map. Quite hard to, I mean, quite hard. Oh, now they spawn. Okay. Not hard to reach, but I mean, it's very isolated. If you get bad weather or whatever, you are pretty far away from any place to hide. So I'm happy we found it here. Wow. Way off. Way off. Before. Hello, rabbit. Oh, he saw me. Okay, you have to click the right mouse button so the arrow doesn't fly away. Come. Yes.
This will come in handy.
Now what I want is this. 67. So it lost almost 30% the arrow, huh? I don't know how much archery skill it gives you, but it gives you, oh, he saw me. Yeah, let me see. Actually, I don't know, I can't appreciate it, I don't remember. We are close to half. But between shooting rabbits and here he comes, and crafting more arrows, we are improving our skills. And we need at least level 3, I think, to be able to hunt. Damn it! Use it to fight wolves. With a decent percentage. I don't want to shoot deers, because the deers is, I mean, with a low skill, you're not gonna drop them in one shot. And they're gonna run away, and then you lose the arrow. If you lose the arrow, the most important is the arrowhead, which I don't have a hammer right now, so we can't craft it. Oh. Some 64. Well, we're gonna have to craft them all. But if we go to Pleasant Valley, we can get at least 4 or 5 arrows. No. And we have 3 or 4 now, right? So that gives us 8 or 9 arrows, is, you know, pretty decent. Wait, ah, he went the other way! You fooled me! 60. What's the time? Ah, wait. It's early in the morning! Shoot. Where are you? There. Yes! 70%. I think I'm gonna break them all. Give me this. And give me that. I'm not gonna cook it. I'm not gonna do anything, but I'm gonna harvest it inside. And it's gonna give us more carcass harvesting. We are at 4. We still need a way. When we get to 5, is that we can look at this. 20% reduction in hide or carcass harvesting reduces the time, and we will be able, when we get to 5, we can harvest 100% frozen carcasses by hand. As the game goes on, and you don't have so much what's it called? The tools and all that, whetstones will disappear. But, I think I'm gonna eat the other one. Early, well, let's get those rabbits. Maybe just this. That's 1 hour. No, I'm not gonna do the meat. Okay, and the other one. Oh, maybe I have to cook it. Shoot, I won't be able to cook it outside. You know what? Give me the meat. still have some cattails, I think. Yes. Okay. We have water. Now, if we could start a fire. Yeah, here we are. We are protected. The only thing is, yeah, maybe it's enough time. This is gonna give us like 1 hour. 1 hour. Yeah, 1 hour for the big ones. It's gonna be enough food. I don't wanna lose the bonus right now. So. Anything else I can break? Well, I can break this. Wow. 1 hour 30 minutes. Or on the floor. Ah, the bench. 30 minutes. Yeah, I have to use a hatchet. This I can break. The shelf. 2 hours. No. 1 hour 30. This give us 4. More than we need. Oh, sorry. And the storm is still there. Yeah, it's gonna last. It lasts around 4 hours. So. Ah, shoot! Now the wind is coming this way. We can't. It's too windy. Okay. So we have to go to the back. Number 4 for the fire. Give me. This, the torch, stick, 85. If I can avoid it, I just don't like to use the resources. You never know when you're gonna need them and you don't have it. Like the, I talk about the accelerant. Huh? All right.
Perfect.
Add fuel. Torch, there is garbage now. Okay, 1 hour 13. Don't change now the wind again. Did it? I didn't need it. I picked it up. Silly me. Don't give me the rock, give me the 97. Okay, put the other one. 10 minutes they're ready. Maybe I cook some water. 8 degrees. 6 minutes. It. Okay, to one. Wow, it really got nasty, yeah? In a moment. This game is unpredictable. The weather channel didn't advise us. So good that we hunted those rabbits. We could fill our bellies. I don't have any more food, right? Well, I have the cat tapes. But, 24 minutes to boil. We have 1 hour here. Okay, if I take a torch, this torch is garbage. Go to the back. 51 minutes. Give me a decent torch. Okay, this one is good. For the next fire. 18 minutes, 39 minutes. What's the time? And take it. And take the pot. Do I have the cats and everything with me? Yes, I do. Shit. I'm gonna leave it here. So this was just to, you know, for the... Actually, I do need those two pelts for the skin for the mittens, but since we're gonna be hunting rabbits by any chance we have, can I take another torch? Yes. Okay, let's go. Yeah, we're gonna sleep at the bunker and I guess we're gonna finish the episode there. I've been almost an hour, like always. I can play this game forever, really. The time goes so fast, even though I play very, very slow pace, you know. When I see, I love to watch the videos of my usual me, and he's a machine. And in one episode he can go to 3 maps. And he's sprinting all the time, and drinking coffee, and everything he gets. I just can't. I have to plan. Okay, now where I'm gonna do? Where am I gonna go? This is the bed. Could we hunt the bear? I get the rifle. We need 2 bear skins for a. Wait, crouch. We need 2 bear skins for a coat, but for the the bedroll. Yeah, you need 2. Ah, there we go. F you, game. Really, the Mystery Lake is really... Developers! Holy cow with Mystery Lake, please.
That smarts a bit.
Yeah. It's very smart from our friends, developers. He's walking away. I think I saw my usual me, actually, once. Getting up, I don't know if it's that... that tree where he's walking down, or the tree in here. No, actually it was on that side. On that side, you can see now, okay, you see the wind, the... We are covered from the wind, the symbol, right? Okay, I'm pointing now. There's a... around there, there's a tree. You can go up of it, and you can shoot the bear, and he won't be able to catch you. He will run towards you, all pissed off, but he won't catch you. And then the only thing is that, because if you go inside like a cabin there, you go through a loading screen, sometimes, or many times, it just backs out and the bear won't die. But if you hit him and you stay outside waiting for him to bleed out, he bleeds out. The thing is, depending on where you hit it, I saw in the wiki, I remember reading it, if you hit him, like the deer is the same, the wolves, etc. You hit them on a leg, it can take up to 6 hours to bleed out. If you hit him in a the chest or that, it goes faster. Like it can be 1 hour, it could be dead. But if you think 1 hour is dead, well, it can take 6. And if you need to be outside 6 hours, well, you see, just get a whiteout, for example, like we just did. And it's I'm not really tired, so. Well, you could sleep. The only thing is that I'm not going to carry a bear skin with me. And we're gonna be out from here. I mean, we could, if we shoot him, we succeed and he dies, we get the bear skin and we drop it at the cabin. So let's see. Next episode, let's see what we do. You let me know what you think. Now I'm gonna go here. I have to sleep for hours. I'm not gonna take anything. I mean, I'm not gonna use the resources to heal. Ah, Kira, my leg. It's smart. We're just gonna come here. It's gonna save the game. And I'm gonna leave it right there. Okay. Here we have food. Even if I need to eat bad food, well, I eat it. And if I get sick, I sleep. I mean, I have to take the antibiotics. We don't have that much. That's why I took the... pardon me. The racy rat mushroom. Oh, we can do it. Let's do it. No, let's do it now. Because when I go inside, it's gonna... Ay! Again. I have to come here. Craft it. Oh, I think I have prepared mushrooms I put in the locker. Pardon me. So I have for 2 teas. Yeah. Alright, now, yes, let's go inside. Okay, guys. So, this takes a few days, actually. Bam, para, bam, para, bam. There's the meat. So, I could even go to the other... We already saved the game. I'm gonna stop here. I think we are gonna... We might don't sleep in here. Just go to the trapper's cabin. I'll have to take this though, because here we have no workbench for the arrows. How are the arrows? One is 100. See? It's like it always shoots with the ones that are lower. I did do more than 3 shots for sure. How many arrowheads? We have 2. This one wasn't used at all. So I think this one we can harvest it. And maybe this one also. And we do another four new arrows. Wow, 29% survival. Wow. Here it gives you the 3 arrows that you have to use. Okay. Anyway, I don't want to bother you anymore because I think it's over an hour. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Let me know if you would like to us to give it a try to take out the bear. But from here, the idea would be to go to the trapper's cabin, use the bow to hunt the rabbits over there. If there's a deer, let's see, because nothing spawned the last time. Craft the new arrows, kill whatever we can kill in there, and then come back with all the stuff. Here it's like we make the base in here. We pick up like this hunting rifle. I'm gonna take it. This one is 100%. The other one at the trapper's cabin, I will leave it there. And from here we go either to Pleasant Valley or to Coastal Highway. In any way, we have to go all the way to the dam. So to go to Pleasant Valley, we have to go to the Winding River, where we hunted a lot. We killed the wolves in there, the deer, the rabbits, everything, and we got enough things for our pants, etc. Or we go to the ravine, to the My Usual Me cave. We can see where we have a ton of things in there as well, and all the way around to go the train tracks to the Coastal Highway. Okay, let me see what you think. I want to think about it also. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching, and please, if you liked the video, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to watch more of Kira's adventures, consider to subscribe, and take care, be safe, and I hope to see you soon with the next one. Bye bye for now, survivors! How many days? We are at 54. Alright, the first objective is 100. We are over halfway. Let's go, Kira! See you guys, bye bye. Thank you.